Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Lang Riser 2. There we go. I was having a bit of issues. Something weird happened last time. I updated OBS recently, and now I'm having encoder overload issues. So that's fun. I've had to decrease the resolution to be 1080p instead of 4K, but that's fine. It's not like Lang Riser 2 is gonna really use it that much. So there's that at least. But yeah, so we are continuing onward. This time we are going down to Route D, and hopefully Route D is going to be quite a bit different, because Route D will mean that we do not get Langriser, which is going to be interesting. Going to be interesting indeed. So let us go. Okay. The Dark Rod and Priestesses are in our possession. All is in order. Okay. We've seen this already. Alrighty. Okay. Squash them before the ritual. There we go. The Empire will be victorious. Oh. There's nowhere left to run. You're too late. The seal, it's broken. Ow, my eyes. The power of Alhazard. So this is how I go. Indeed, indeed, indeed. Okay. All according to plan. I commend you, Egbert. So you're still alive, huh? No wonder you've been following my command without question. You are an amusing pair, foolish humans. You'll have to pry this sword from my cold, dead hands. You wish to fight? It belongs to me, Bowser. This is where you fall. You may have it. I hope it treats you well. And then he runs. He doesn't die, he runs. Okay. Ow. Alrighty. Alrighty. Ow. Okay. Alrighty. I can't. You must have a death wish. It's fine. Okay. Alrighty. Alrighty. Goodbye. Something I missed. I won't die just yet. Banish him to another dimension. No! Pom pom. What's going on? Okay, we've heard all this before. Rescued Liana. I don't fucking want you, Lana. I understand. I suppose I can muster a little more out of these old bones. Please summon me if I can help you. I will pray for your safe travels. Great. We still need to find the light rod. After that, we'll save Jessica. Nice. Key to the seal. We're on Route D now. Yes! Bum. Alright, so we need Sage, Highlander, whatever this guy is, and then the last one. All right. I guess we're still going for Langrisser. How is this going to be any different? Okay. This is the temple. The light rod's supposed to be here, on one of the altars. There are too many. We've got to split up and search the rooms. What a nuisance. Someone's here. It's them. Here, the light rod should be somewhere in these ruins. Hey, hi, know any useful spells? I wish. It's Raga. Raga's here. Hang on. Hurry up and find it before he does. They must also be looking for the rod. Hurry. Let's go, everyone. We won't let you leave with it. Forgive me, Cecilia, I won't be coming back. Oh, you motherfuckers are all still on defense. Damn it. Okay. Let's split up and look for it. I'll take the room to the back left. You take the left side, you take the right. Find the rod before them. Failure won't be tolerated. Searching the left room. Search the right room. Raga, I never thought we'd meet like this. I'm a mercenary crossing paths. It's Tuesday. Fucking. Is it all gonna be the same? Oh, this is gonna suck. This is gonna suck if it's all the same. I wanted different routes. Fuck me. Okay. But wait. I can still keep going. Okay. It's here. Light rod has been taken. Got the light rod. Support me. They found it. Mithril armor. Nice. Iron golem. Okay. Stay still. Okay. Elwyn, I've always wanted to fight you. Don't hold back. Impossible! Not here. I am here, Leon. Nothing personal. Not bad. Move out of the way. Till next time, I'll see you in the underworld. Alright. I won't lose. This injury won't hold me back. Ah, fuck, the injury held me back. Stop Alhazard now that we have the light rod. Lana, Alhazard is becoming stronger with every moment. We must unleash Langriser quickly. Right, now we can do it. Come on, sis. Unleash Langriser together. I beseech you, break the seal. The true Langriser, it's radiant. It has finally been unsealed. The path will not be easy. We can overcome all hardships. Believe in your friends. I'll do my best. I'll do it too. You've come this far. I've stuck around with you guys. This is all I can do, but know that my prayers lie within this sword. Never forget that. We can do it together, you guys. Onward to Velzaria. Alright, it's Sonya again. What is going to be different? What's different? What is going to be different other than the fact that I kept Aaron? Is nothing going to be different? Oh, fuck me. Nothing is going to be different, is it? It's going to be the exact same fucking shit. We have nothing to worry about. Oh shit, we have something to worry about. It's an ambush! Humans should all die. Try to kill me. I do not follow your commands. Destroy everything. Now die. It's just the same thing. Filthy human. Hiss. There we go. And they all leave. There we go. Bum, bum. Alrighty, Sonya, Sonya. Oh, it's the same shit. It's the same campaign except with Aaron in my party. This is not a new route. This is not the same thing as a new route. It's not. Oh, this sucks. Fuck. Ugh. Okay. A storm was brewing. Oh, you don't fucking say. I can't believe it. B, C, and D route are the same. What the fuck? Something fucking drastic better happen in the last chapter. Go. I never imagined they'd come this far. You're ready for them. It's almost time. Hear me, soldiers. Demonstrate the power. Leon, you've come. Oh, are you gonna fucking taunt me with Jessica again? Kill her or something. Just do something different. Be different. Was born and raised, blah, blah, blah. Prepare yourself. Okay. With the Blue Dragon Elites, we'll show you what that means. Okay. Words can't do anymore. You've gotten stronger, Elwyn. Okay. Okay. There we go. I'm done for. Okay, this is fine. I won't let you pass. All for an oath. Leon, what a guy. I sense evil magic. Legacy's finale. It's the same thing! It's B and C all over again! I can understand two routes having very, very similar endings. But three! And these two routes didn't even really have similar endings. They happened, like, almost back to back, basically. And it's like, this salvation was fucking Leon biting the dust, and this salvation was Leon not biting the dust. But then this Legacy's finale was just... Kill Bernhardt, Chaos isn't summoned. This one is Kill Bernhardt, Chaos isn't summoned. And this one is also probably going to be Kill Bernhardt, Chaos isn't summoned. The only difference being that Aaron is in our party this time. That's so fucking upsetting. It's just the same thing. It's the same thing. Clash of Faded Combat once again. Fuck me. It's the same enemies. The enemy layout is the same too. Leon's probably gonna pop up right at the bottom when someone gets really, really close to Egbert. Oh! Okay. Your Majesty, thank you, you fought valiantly. I commend your efforts. Seal it once more. You can try, little girl. You asked for it. There we go. Forgive me. Nothing personal. All right. Egbert, rethink your ways. Don't take this personally. Blah. Okay, whatever. It's the same thing. It's the same fucking shit. I'm mad.
Okay.
Ow. Okay. It's the end of the line. I won't let you touch his majesty. It's just the same shit. Go away. There we go. I underestimated Langrage's power. Humans alone are weak. I wish to die with you. All right. Oh, Papa. Route D. How sad. After all this fighting, Alhazard is all that remains. Power must be the only thing that you need, or blah blah blah. Let's put an end to the era of war. Time to seal Langrisser. Goodbye, Langrisser. Oh, war is over. No, it's not. We have to keep going. Epilogue. No, it's come a long way. Yes, go, go. The future is in their hands. Epilogue. Thanks to Elwyn's actions, the century-long battle between light and dark finally came to a close. Did it? Did it, though? Through this battle, he found something important, friends and allies. This gonna be the same? Is this gonna be the fucking same again? He disappeared. Set off on another adventure. A man appeared. Mastery of magic was key. Never take a step back. First fighting guy. He was not the timid lad anymore. Built a lab. It's just the same thing. At least Aaron's gonna be here. You know what? Aaron's gonna be here. So there's at least gonna be one new thing. Can't believe it's the same thing. It's just the same thing. After the war, Aaron returned to his village and opened a training hall to teach children self-defense. The kids in town loved hearing his stories of war, often spreading the tales to people from other villages. Because of this, many came to his training hall to challenge him, but none were able to best him. Thus, he spent the rest of his days happily teaching children. And that was it. Man, that was fucking nothing. That was nothing. Happy to have wasted my fucking time. Gotta get out of here. All the way back to chapter 7. Oh. worry about stuff later. For now, here we are. Back at Chapter 7. We did D route, it's just fucking C route again, which was basically just B route again. I'm tired. I'm tired. Thank you all for watching, especially if you got this far, and stick around, because there's a lot more to come.